The new Southeast Alamance High School will be opening its doors officially in August, merging students that are currently attending Eastern Alamance and Southern Alamance High Schools. Students in Mebane, south of I-85, will be attending the new school, while most students north of the freeway will still attend Eastern Alamance. Southeast Alamance will eventually be equipped to accommodate up to 1,250 students in the future, but is not expected to approach that number at the beginning. The Alamance-Burlington School System's Board of Education voted to allow rising seniors in the class of 2024 the option to stay at their old high schools for their senior year. Current projections anticipate a range of approximately 550 to 700 students in the first year. Southeast Alamance High's color scheme will be a combination of orange and royal blue. The school's athletic teams will be known as the Stallions. Although some Mebane residents live in Orange County, most Mebaneites have sent their children to Eastern Alamance since it was constructed in the early 1960s.